tonight. You find your Mean Streak. If you don't find it, I take that home to the great city of Bradford, baby! Boo! Where? It's not funny. It's not bad. What do you say, mate? Are you going to find your Mean Streak?
He's bad words to me.
Oh, shout the microphone words, it didn't work for me, did it?
Come on. Back there,
eh? I thought you know these bad words.
And introducing his opponent.
I'm a and grab one hand.
Danny Biggs.
Dangerous. Danny. The next match is a six-person intergender tag match. Introducing first,
as far as I need to here. Because Dave, you know, Crapple, we've had a long history. And I've beaten you before. And you've never beaten me. And now, we've just seen one of the UK's best, El Ligero, beat your partner, Pierre Rose. And somehow, they're still the tag team champions. So I'm asking you now, if you've got the guts like you say you have, you're an 80-minute man like you say you are, why don't you give El Ligero and JC Thunder a tag team title shot at the next Grapple Show?
Listen, guys, about a year ago, Pierre Rose and I won these very Grapple Wrestling Tag Team Championships right here in Selby.
Didn't beat us! Did not beat us!
And you're right, Thunder! You're right! You've got the upper hand on me! And that is one of the UK's best, El Ligero! And I love nothing more, Pierre! We love nothing more, right?
Right.
Than to beat you guys in Selby next time we're here. You guys want to see that? Yeah. We accept your challenge.
Thanks, mate. That bell hasn't rung yet. You
The next match is the final match of the evening. And it's for the British Grapple Championship. Introducing first.
Stop! this. And I will throw it in the bin unless you get back in that ring.
Let's go, boys.
It's going in the bin. Do you want to see this in the bin? Go on, get back in the ring. Go on.
That's
romantic. Back in the ring.
It's not yours, Dad, so is it?
Oh,